Okay, here's an idea. Maybe not suitable for every potential customer that you may have, but what if you became an advisor and a friend to those people? So let's say you come across a prospect that you're particularly interested in doing business with them, but things just haven't worked out. They don't have the budget today, or they've just developed a new website or something else, right? But you know that there's potential there. You feel like you would like to work with them, you would enjoy working with them, or there's potential for other business down there, like they have a lot of business contacts or that kind of thing. Well, what if at the end of that meeting where you haven't made the sale, you were to say to them, "Okay, that was a really interesting conversation. I really enjoyed hearing about your business. Would it be okay if I checked in with you in a couple of months' time just to see how things are going?" And then you can actually check in with them. You'll understand what their plans are. You can ask them how things were going, and you can become a sounding board for them to allow them to, to say, "Okay, well, I tried this and this didn't work." And you can have that over and back with that. You can, develop a relationship with them, maybe even a friendship with them, which in turn, without you, selling to them, will lead to business in one way or another. And that may lead to doing business with them themselves, or it may lead to them referring you to somebody else, because you've come in there to try and help them. They can clearly see that you're not trying to sell to them, you're trying to help them. You're taking that relationship one, two, three, four steps further, and you're building that friendship, you're becoming that advisor, and that is something that will definitely, without a doubt, bring benefits to you in terms of sales in the future.